It's Illusions football time, and let's see who's getting what team in the break. All right, lucky number 7. So the first randoms all finish. Team name random. Seven times. Lucky number 7. That's actually pretty much correct. I mean, I think you got it there, Patrick. So hopefully now you can see your team. Everything's matched up. All right, let's pull big. It's time for some illusions. Okay, there are no trades. Let's see what we can pull. We got 3 autographs and 2 memorabilia cards coming up in Illusions. Nice Kyler Murray. Cardinals pulling a parallel. A mystique Trey Lance rookie. Look how nice that is. That's really cool. So it's number to 399. So 49ers and Cardinals come up with parallels. Let me get this in alphabetical order by the team name. That's a good question. I really don't know. Javonte Williams, that's a really good rookie card. Elusive Ink. Old School Oilers, Derek Mason. Goes to the Titans under Craig. Congratulations. Jacksonville Mystique. Devonta Smith, great big patch rookie. Trevor Lawrence rookie card, number to 99. So we had that nice Eagles instant impact, and now we have this one. So our memorabilia cards are gone from the break. So we have two autographs left to pull. Look at this, 3 of 5. Bears owner, 3 of 5. Autographed hit. Oh, nasty. Justin Fields. Nasty. What a hit. 3 of 5 rookie, Justin Fields. Nice parallel number 75, Baker Mayfield. Mystique Rondell Moore rookie. Giants rookie. Very nice, Justin Herbert. Yeah, I showed these already. So another Lawrence there. Another Lawrence. This is number 499. Najee Harris, rookie. Final two packs in the rip here. It's a redemption, Rashad Bateman, Ravens, Stephen K. Autographed memorabilia, first impressions, and then a really cool Josh Allen comes out. This one's numbered down. To 299 right there, way to go. Good box there of illusions.